nutritionist Joy Bauer has been bringing us stories of amazing people who've lost weight and transformed their lives as part of the Joy Fit Club.
So if you need a little motivation to get fit, you're about to meet someone who will inspire you. Her name is Bree Blank, and she'll join us in just a moment. But first, here's her story.
I was overweight my entire life. I grew up eating whatever I wanted, whenever I wanted. I knew I was overweight, but I never really cared. I had lots of friends and a loving family. I was a happy person despite my size and the health issues I experienced. However, I did endure many challenges. I had to squeeze into school desks and booths at restaurants. I even got kicked off my favorite theme park ride in front of my classmates because the seatbelt wouldn't fasten. One day in January 2012, out of nowhere, I decided to step on a scale. I saw a number I never, ever wanted to see. I weighed 306 pounds. At that moment, I knew I needed to change my lifestyle, not for anyone else, but for myself and for my health. I researched healthy foods I could eat at my college's dining hall, and I began counting my calories. After 4 months, I had lost 50 pounds. When I went home for summer break, I began to exercise and cook for myself. By October 2013, I officially lost 150 pounds. I always felt beautiful, but now it truly shines through.
Good for her.
All right, Bree Blank, come on down. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How long
so
did
much.
It take, sweetheart?
A little under 2 years.
All right,
two
that's years. Nice, a healthy way to do it. We're looking at the food she used to eat right here, right, Joy?
Familiar.
It was a lot more too than that.
Like, oh, so if you look at all of this stuff, this was a typical day for her, and this was over 3,000 calories. And obviously it wasn't leaving her feeling well. She was pre-diabetic, she had sleep apnea. Right. Let's take a look at her.
This didn't leave any time to be hungry,
no,
did it?
No, I just loved to eat. Like, yeah. It wasn't even about hunger. I don't think I ever even felt hungry.
You were just eating to eat. You are now the poster child of nutrition.
Look
this
how great
is so
this is.
Impressive, and it's still a lot of food. Eggs and berries, whole grain toast with almond butter, lots of vegetables,
yeah,
chicken, again, sweet potatoes. She doesn't skimp on anything. All of these snacks, we went from more than 3,000 calories to 1,500 calories. Your energy is up. You look radiant.
And your health, I'm sure, is so much better,
yes.
Right, sweetie?
My whole life is 100% different. Like, I just feel like the way people treat me, even, like, the way that I feel when I walk, like, whole different person, although I'm the same person.
And she vlogs now, and she Instagrams, and
encourages
she's inspiring
others.
Everybody.
Well, you look so beautiful coming up.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there, and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.